So currently, I am in my pajamas from the unicorn, and I kind of woke up, and it's snowing outside.
So this is what it looks like.
So I live in the south, so it doesn't get much snow, so like getting snow is a big, big thing. But yeah, the big satellite just that. So yeah, let's get back to the video. Not used to it snowing, but it currently is. Anyways, so today I have a background box. It was on, and I'm pretty proud of it. And I was thinking maybe I could do some on this channel, and it's pretty much gonna be like a vlog. If you know what I mean. Anyways, so I don't know which one to do. I'll just show you all the ones I have. So I have Snickerdoodle, and it's like really purpley. It has sparkles in it. If you can concentrate on the Snickerdoodle. And then I have my favorite, which I'm kind of saving. I guess I could do, I don't know. It's called Sunshine. It's got golden sparkles. It's white, got some sea salt. Smells like heaven. That's what I would think it smells like. Now this one is called Red Clover and Tea. It smells so good. It has sea salt. It's got, is this one sparkles? I don't know. It's white with little red bursts of sea salt. And I have, oh, this one smells so good. It's called Sweet Pea, and it's got like this little pink flower looking like thing. And it's like mint green. Really awesome. And cucumber melon, it's got like a little burst of orange and green and all of that. And then this one is called Moonlight and Roses. And it's blue with a little dot of pink again, like the sweet pea. Smells good, a little bit manly. So I think I might do one of these three. Okay, Moonlight and Roses is not. Which one, guys? Actually, you know what? Nobody's gonna stop me. I'm doing this. Because it's an exotic color. Or, I don't know. Okay, wait, let me get somebody to help me choose which one. Some votes, and from my two brothers and their friend, and I'm going to use cucumber melon. I'm gonna take a shower, do all the normal shower stuff. Whoa, the leaves have like frozen droplets on them. Anyways, first going to a shower. I'm going to put on my bathing suit, and I'm going to go in, heat the tub, and I'm going to do a bath bomb. I'm gonna try and not get my iPad wet. So yeah, let's get on with the video. So I took a shower and I'm in my bathing suit. So
let's go to the bathroom.
I'm in the bathroom. Bathtub that we're gonna use is right there. And so I had the bath bomb. And first step. Okay, so first I cleaned up my bathtub and I made it all steamy and warm. So first I'm going to use my feet. Turn this thing and put it down. Then I'm going to turn on the hot water because I love hot baths. A little bit of hot and a little bit of cold. I'm going to drop this in the water.
Oh, ow, I can't reach it. I can't reach it.
Well, I'm going to fill this up. Almost there. I need a bit more. Got it. So. Now I'm going to turn the water off, boom, and fire's on. All I need to do is get inside, so. Good job, guys. Okay, I'm gonna turn down. I'm so freaking excited how you're fast.
OMG, this smells like, I don't know. Like the really sugary candy. I don't know.
I don't know what it's called.
Don't judge me.
I'm gonna try and get out of the camera as much as I can.
Angie, look at this. Look at my hand. I'm just putting it under here. Look at this.
Baby, I know I've been here before.
Oh, something feels familiar.
Strange that when I gaze at you, it's deja vu.
Where did it go?
Strange, I never thought I'd feel the way I do. Like my future and my past.
Okay, so the bathroom is over.
Oh my goodness, it looks so awesome. And it smells like the unicorn. Still, I'm pretty proud of this bath. And it smells like legit sugar.
Which I'm proud of smelling sugar.
See, you can't see it when you go like this. You can't see the color. But it's there. I'm a lonely elf.
Okay, anyways, you see a girl in the hallway, and then you whisper to your friend, who is she? You forgot what she looks like in like a day, but your words don't hurt me, I will be okay.
And I'm sorry, and I can't sing because my stomach is underwater. It's so freaking hot!
Legit, look at this bath. It's like so glossy. I kind of want to like you can't even see the liminess because this is not a very good camera. But it's like legit so pretty. Like I don't even understand. And it smells like legit sugar. Like a green lumpy taffy. So I am going to go get changed and we'll find out what we're going to do. Because this is a vlog.
So now I'm done with that, and I got dressed, as you can probably see. And, so I was wondering, and I guess you guys have never seen my puppy. Wanna go see?
Tina! That's my puppy!
Come here! Come here!
He's wearing his winter coat.
Thank you. So, this is Peanut, the pug. He's a little feisty pug. Come here.
This is Peanut. He's a one-eyed dog because my grandma's dog bit it. So, but yeah, curly tail. He's a pug. He's just wearing a coat currently because
he's a freaking adorable pug.
Oh, Peanut. What's wrong?
No, this is Peanut the golden pug. And his coat is now off.
He has no coat. Come on, Peanut.
Okay. Peanut! No! No! Don't go down. No!
Oh, something feels familiar. Deja vu. Strange, I never thought I'd feel the way I do. Like my future and my past. Got the same eyes, got the same smile. Maybe in the past life, you were queen.
move to a better location. So, and there's such great lighting. Like, do not see this lighting. I just got it all over my finger. I did not know that it was going to come out like that. Get off of me. That was nice. Kind of flung this. Just happy it didn't get off the I'm not the best, but sometimes I like to be messy and then I just clean it up after.
Strange, I never thought I'd feel the way I do. Like my future and my past got the same name, got the same eyes, got the same smile. Baby, in a past life, you were queen. Baby, in my past life, I was king. Baby, we were made eternities ago, and maybe we didn't know.
So I kind of have an idea for an outro, so stay to watch this and then you can see the outro.
So, I hope you enjoyed the puppy and the snow and the nails and the bath bomb, whole entire vlog.
Pretty soon, somewhere in between today and next month, I will be redoing my room because I'm going to paint the walls white Everything in my room will be white and gold. And I'm gonna do like a bunch of DIYs and all of this. I have a couple things that I spray painted like gold already. I didn't get that on video because I was with Audrey and yeah. So I hope you enjoyed that. To leave, put in the comments below which one of the two is your favorite. One more. I'm gonna go back.
Strange. Oh, ain't love is strange.
It's amazing what you can do with editing. I'm gonna try two actors. Number one. I think most of you will probably like this one. Something feels familiar. We can change the words, but like it will be the same style. So we can change these words. These are just words I'm thinking of. XOXO. And my second one. Hi guys. Hope you guys enjoy this. Goodbye.